Hello, Sarah from iHeartBugs.com. Today I'm showing you 24-case springtails. They reproduce easily on both clay and soil, but I prefer keeping them on soil because they reproduce better for me. They are great in both humid and semi-arid bioactive enclosures. I feed them active dry baking yeast twice a week, and I mist the container with water as needed to keep the soil damp. If you like this video, be sure to subscribe and check out my other springtail and isopod videos.